Thank you. Thank you, Reverend Stevie. Ladies and gentlemen, you're here so we can say thank you. You're here so we can say thank you to all the people who have made this project go. Most recently, your generosity and the generosity of a lot of people to put up an engine house for our locomotive. This engine house is really important. It says we're here, we're staying here, we're protecting our assets. It'll be good. I'm dead and gone. And your kids are running this locomotive. So thank you very much to everybody who contributed. I can't name them all. I will say that the contributions remain semi-anonymous. There was a kid who raided his piggy bank and gave us $5. There are a couple older guys who raided their piggy banks and gave us a lot more. You know who you are. Thanks again. Give each other a big hand of applause for doing such a great job. Now I'd like to introduce Mr. Glenn Miller, Chief of Staff for our speaker trip from our legislature. Big supporters of ours. I understand the speaker himself was called away at the last minute, could not come. But Glenn, step up here and say hi.
Well, Speaker Trump wanted to be here. He wanted me to say a few words. He had an upset trip on the number of seven. We wanted to say thank you for all your efforts to make this a reality, and he was very pleased to help with that. But again, the bank did go to you folks.
Come on, Ed.
transports attempting a getaway.
Brace yourselves, everyone.
Troop transports exiting the destroyer. Don't let them get away. Down. Resume the attack on the destroyer.
Took him out. They're targeting you.
Those deflector shields are the next step.
Excellent!
Shields down. Target the... Keep the first order from destroying them.
Looks like a hell of a fight.
Our fighters made it through. Good work.
Guess we rushed our flight program.
Let's wrap this up, Blue Squad.
They've raised the shields. Target the deflectors. Sensors indicate the front deflector.
Galaxy isn't gonna save itself.